Would I still buy an Echomap today? I think I would. And that's strictly because I'm really looking forward to LiveScope. I'm trying to get there soon so I can be using that because I really want to be able to see what's ahead of me.